Hello everyone, welcome to Heartfelt's very own dedication concert. I'm Alyssa.
And I'm Hongki, and we hope everyone's having a great week so far. We have many performances lined up for you today by our very own RH talents, so just sit back and enjoy.
To start off, thank you to everyone who sent in their dedication messages. They've been well received and we'll be reading them out throughout the concert, so do look out for them.
Speaking of that, we have three very easy challenges for you to participate in today. The first one is to record yourself jamming to the concert. Second one is to watch the concert with a friend while eating something together. And the third one is to dedicate a message to someone on your IG story. So all you have to do is to take photo or video proof of yourself doing the challenges and post on your stories.
And don't forget to tag at Heartfelt on Instagram. That is at HEARHTFELT. Here say, those who complete all three challenges stand a chance to win attractive prizes like Koi or Starbucks drinks and more.
Here say, right, that anyone who even posts a story, no need to complete all three challenges. Anyone who even posts a story doing any of the challenges will be automatically eligible for our lucky draw.
And here say, right, the prizes are very attractive. So hurry, go and post your IG stories to stand a chance to win.
For private accounts, please screenshot your stories and DM it to us for proof. Without further ado, let's welcome Kelly and Xiaoyu to start off our performances.
So our first dedication message for tonight comes from Danish to Jane for the song Afterglow by Ed Sheeran. So the message goes, "Hi Jane, if you're listening to this, thanks for always being an important part of my life, and I'm dedicating this song to you, so please listen to it."
Stop the clock, it's amazing. You should see the way the light dances off your head. A million colors of hazel, golden and red.
Saturday morning is fading. The sun's reflected by the coffee in your hand. My eyes are caught in your gaze all over again. We were love drunk, waiting on a miracle, trying to find ourselves in the winter snow. So alone in love, like the world had disappeared. Oh, I won't be silent, I won't let go. I will hold on tight until the afterglow, and we'll burn so bright till the darkness softly clears. Oh, oh, I will hold on to the afterglow. Oh, I will hold on to the afterglow. The weather outside's changing. Leaves are buried under 6 inches of white. The radio is playing Iron and Wine.
Oh, this is a new dimension. This is a level where we're losing track of time. I'm holding nothing against it except you and I.
We were love drunk, waiting on a miracle, trying to find ourselves in the winter snow. So alone in love, like the world had disappeared. Oh, oh, I won't be silent and I won't let go. I will hold on tight until the afterglow, and we'll burn so bright till the darkness softly clears. Oh, oh, I will hold on to the afterglow. Oh, I will hold on to the afterglow.
Glow.
Okay, our second dedication message for tonight is anonymous and is for the song Seven by Taylor Swift. So the message goes, thanks for the memories and I'll always be grateful for them.
Thank you, Kelly and Xiaoyu, for your wonderful performance. I see we have many dedications from Block 4.
That's right. Andrea Lim from Block 4 would like to say a big thank you to Block 4 for making her RH life such a fulfilling one. And that although some of her friends try to be funny, she's still very thankful for every single one of them who make the stressful life just a little more tolerable. She enjoys all the breakfast, dinner and supper chills. Block 4 and food really brought a lot of joy to her and she wishes to say that she loves y'all.
Oh, that's so sweet! We have another few Block 4 dedications here coming from BTP KCD, Phibop, Celine and Crystal saying thank you and that they love Block 4 as well as Block 4 Best Block.
It's really so touching to see the amount of love that we all have for each other, man. But that's all the dedications for now. It's time for another performance. Hongki, who's up next?
It's none other than Unplugged!
Hi everyone, welcome to Heartfelt Dedications. We're from Raffles Hall Unplugged and today we'll be performing a few song dedications. So before we begin, I'd like to introduce the band. So on the keys, we have Roy. On the guitar, we have Kent. And on the cajon, we have Elijah who will be joining us for the second song. So first up, we have a song dedicated from an anonymous person to everyone. Life sucks, but get a friend to journey together with you and never lose hope. This is 26 by Paramore. Enjoy.
Mm-hmm. Man, you really know how to get someone down. Everything was fine until you came around. And I've been chasing after dreamers in the clouds. After all, wasn't I the one who said to keep your feet on the ground? Man, you really brought me back down. Hold on to hope if you got it. Don't let it go for nobody. And they say that dreaming is free. I wouldn't care what it costs me. You got me tied up, but I stay close to the window. I talk to myself about the places that I used to go. Hope that someday maybe I'll just float away. And I'll forget every cynical thing you say. When you're gonna hear me out, then you really bring. Hold on to hope if you got it. Don't let it go for nobody. And they say that dreaming is free. I wouldn't care what it costs me. Reality will break your heart. Survival will not be the hardest part. It's keeping all your hopes alive when all the rest of you has died. So let it break your heart. Hold on to hope if you got it. Don't let it go for nobody. To hope if you got it. Don't let it go for nobody. And they say that dreaming is free. And I wouldn't care what it costs me.
Thank you. So our next dedication is from an anonymous person to everyone. This is dedicated to all residents. Please remember that no matter how tough things are, we can all help each other and make RH a better place for everyone. Here is Better With You by Gentle Bones and Benjamin King.
You've been tossing and turning for far too long. Like what is some sleep to a life this long? You're saying it's cold even with the heat. Constantly you're finding it hard to trust. All the nights been hurting. All the time they've stolen. Waiting on the day you see. No matter all the tears, how long they stay, don't question yourself, you will overcome. No matter how the fears may take you away, you're hard on yourself, but you're second to none. So darling, take a leap of faith. You are stronger than you imagine. You could never let me down. This world is better with you around. You've been lost in a daze, living out of fear. Like what is a day to another year? You're saying convictions are costing me constantly. You're finding it hard to trust. Giving till it's gone away. Gone till the morning. Waiting for the day you see. We need you over here, so won't you? you stay? You're doubting yourself. We've only begun. Cause if you're in your head, no, we'll be okay. You're finding yourself and you'll never be done. So darling, take a leap of faith. You are greater than you imagine. You could never let me down. This world is better with you around. The tears, how long they stay. Don't question yourself, you will overcome. No matter how the fears may take you away, you're hard on yourself, but you're second to none. So darling, take a leap of faith. You are stronger than you imagine. You could never let me down. This world is better with you running around the place. Once in a lifetime that you'll be dead. So leave us some room for the words unsaid. Honestly, this world is better with you around.
I'd like to call you on the way home. Another precious call to waste on my mouth. My chance is tugging me by the shoulder, but there's no one home to let you in or let me out. There's still a lot in the light. I saw a face so close to mine in Chelsea Market. There's something about her and there's something about it. There's a million ways to pass the day on a concrete island. We try to get past it, just stuck in the traffic. Swing your conscience for the talking's not the feature.
This is Julia on cajon, and this is Mark on our guitar. And our first song is gonna be Forever and Always by Parachute, dedicated to Sherry from our very own Unplugged. You're our forever and always. Ooh. want you forever, forever and always. To the good and the bad and the ugly, we'll grow all together, forever and always. She pulls up to the entrance, walks right to the front desk. They lead her down a million halls, maze that's never ending. They talk about what happened, but she can barely hear them. She tries to keep a straight face as she walks into the room. Enjoyed that. Now our second song is gonna be In Bloom by Neck Deep. And this one is to Mark. Yep. And the message is, thanks for peer pressuring me last year to join Unplugged. It's been a good ride and let's play a punk song. Lol. Enjoy.
Sometimes together if you won't let me get better.
Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you, Unplug. Here are some more dedications we've received. So first up, Daniel would like to wish Delilah a happy belated birthday. Happy belated birthday, Delilah.
And from Winket to Chunwei, thanks for being such an amazing friend and staying by my side and providing support to me every time I feel stressed.
Also from Winket, he would like to tell Austin Low not to give up on his dreams. Next, from Jiayu to his cheerleaders, I wonder who they are. He says, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty?
Wow, Honky, sick tunes.
Anyways, this is a reminder to participate in our very easy challenges to stand a chance to win attractive prizes. Remember to tag at Heartfelt, H-E-A-R-H-T-F-E-L-T on Instagram when you do. And for private accounts, do DM us a screenshot as proof.
Now up next, we have more song dedications from our very own rockers.
Hey everyone, we're from Rockefellers and this is Sunset Chaser. To everyone in RH, and he says, hi everyone listening. Firstly, thanks for tuning in to the concert, and I hope you're having a good week. If not, hang in there, things will get better, and talk to somebody about it, alright? Thank you, Danish, for the very wholesome message.
Thank you.
Sunset Chaser. Now let me introduce the band. We are Boys Like Boys, and first off we have Keith and Coleman on the electric guitars. We have YG on the bass, Zhechun on the drums, and lastly I'm Dylan and I'll be your vocalist for tonight. This is San Francisco Street. Danish and Daniel, and she says, "Happy birthday, Danish and Daniel."
Weather.
Francisco Street. For our next song, we'll be going undercover with Undercover Martin. This song was dedicated by an anonymous person to Jun Jie from Block 5, and he or she says, "Why you so sick? Hope you get well soon." So this message is very late. Jun Jie has already recovered from COVID, so yeah, all is good. All right, let's go. Again, that was Undercover Martin, and now we're left with one last song. This song is Hero/Heroine, and it's dedicated by also an anonymous person to Yips, and he or she says, "Yips will always be my hero."
Turning around, I got my hands in my pocket and my head in the cloud. This is how I feel, I think about you. I never thought that you could bring me apart. I wear an innocent heart and a hold of my heart. You wanna get inside, you can get it live, but not this time. Cause you caught me off guard, and now I'm running and screaming. I feel like a hero. You're my heroine. I won't try to philosophize, I'll just take a deep breath and I'll look in your eyes. This is how I feel, and it's so, so real. Closet filled up to the brim with the ghosts of my past and the skeletons. You wanna get inside, you can get in line, but not this time. And you cut me off.
Once again, we are Boys Like Boys, and I hope you guys have a great night.
Thank you, Rockers, for your wonderful performances. The performances for today have sadly come to an end, but the concert's not over yet.
There are so many dedication messages, and I'm really feeling the love. Next, we have a message from Jane to her neighbours to hang soon as they've all been busy recently.
We also have a message from Anon to Block 6. Block 6, best block. Last but not least, from Alicia Chandra to her dinner squad, she says she's been really busy with stuff that isn't hall stuff, and she really misses all of you.
Wow, Honky, I'm really getting such a sugar rush from all these sweet messages tonight.
Yes, but sadly our heartfelt concert has come to an end, and we hope you've enjoyed yourselves.
If you didn't manage to send out a dedication message, you can always reach out to your friends and show them some love and support.
Thanks for tuning in to your Heartfelt Dedications concert, and take care of yourselves.